I'm John Cranley, and I approve this message.
Time can change a lot of things. And time has changed Steve Chabot. When first elected to Congress, Chabot called tax breaks for oil companies corporate welfare. But last year, Chabot voted to give billions in tax breaks to oil and energy companies, even though they're making record profits. Washington has changed Steve Chabot. It's time for us to make a change in Congress.